evening. Hi, Linda Lewis. How are you? A lovely day today, Linda. We've really been blessed, haven't we? Should have done my top button up, really, but I hope you don't mind. It's a bit warm in this room tonight. Hi, Susan Lonsdale. Hope you're well. Wait for the boss to get on board, shall we? He'll be here in a minute. Big Al. Hope you're all good and everything's well with you all. Hi, Angela. Just you tonight. Must be football on. Of course, I wouldn't know because I never watched the game. I used to watch it when Leeds United were brilliant back in the 60s and maybe the very early 70s. And then it all went a bit wing-wang. Hi, Michael Hindley. Been over the caravan site today, Mike. Everything's looking nice and ready for us to go back there on the 12th. And a new deck on that van just up the road from you, on the right-hand side from yours. Oh, nice, out the front, little deck to sit on. Very nice. Hi, Margaret. Hope you're well. All well there. That's good. That's good news. It's nice to hear everything's well with everybody. And so those of you who are getting ready to go, we're going to start with country roads. So grab that. Here we are. There's a couple in here that I don't know that well tonight. So hi, Alan. Really nice to see you there. There's a couple here I don't know that well tonight. So, you know, we're struggling our usual way. But we'll get through them and we'll see how we go on. We're starting with country roads. I've had a little look at what's left. And basically we're down to H-I's, M, S, T, W, B's and C's songs. And there's roughly, 21, 25, about 32 to go. So we do tonight, so then we've got about 30 to go. So that's another 2 weeks. And then we will have done the whole book. It just shows how many songs are in that book now, you know. Hi, Sue Hillier. Hi, John Collis. So it just shows how many songs are in that book. So back from our Irish sojourn last week into the realms of our book again. So we're going to start with Country Roads. Now, starting with Country Roads, it starts with the first two lines of the verse. Now, if you're playing that and you're not quite sure how many times to play it, where to play it, just sing the two lines in your head. So you start off with the G and just going to go. Virginia, mountains, river. And then you start singing. So a nice, easy way to get into it. Hi, Jean. Hope you're well. Hi, Jeanette. Hope you're well. Good evening. If I don't get back to you straight away on your messages, I'll, you know, like them or text a little bit later on. So we're starting with Country Road, so I hope you're all well. As soon as I can see where many we've got. Yeah, we've got 13 at the moment. We usually have about 14, 15, up to 18 or 20. So we'll just see how many we've got in a moment. Oh, we've only got 12 now. Somebody's decided they don't like us. You can't blame them, probably a music lover. Okay, so we're going to start with Country Road. So yeah, that little tip is just sing the words inside your head for the intro if you're not quite sure of how to play it, okay? Because there's not really a lot of musical information on our song sheets. So we're going to get going. Country Roads, count four. We're going to go a bit slower tonight on it. We're going to go almost heaven. Okay, so it's going to be a one, two, three, four sort of intro. Are you ready? Nod your heads. Perfect. Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. Mountain mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories
Mountain mama, take me home. Country road, I hear her voice in the morning as she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Mountain mama, take me home. Country roads take me home. Country roads take me home. Country roads.
Okay, nice easy song. Hi Keith, hope you're well. Hi Sue Maloney, saw your name pop up there. So there we are, first one of the night's in. And the next one I don't know so well, but we're going to play it. Hey Soul Sister. Like I say, we're down to very few letters left in our alphabet that we haven't done all the songs. This is a fairly new one, lots of chords in it. So we've got the E's in there. Now, if you can't play an E, now that's your D. Those top three strings. Okay, there. An E is merely two frets up. So you go D, E flat, E. So if you want to play an E, proper E, you just play those top three strings in the fourth fret. That's an E. Okay, so D, up one, up two. That's an E. If you don't play that, then play an E7. I'm sure you all know what an E7 is. The next thing is a B7. Now a B7 is going to be a full bar at two and your finger placed on the C string at fret three. I don't play it like that. I play the top three strings. So I'm playing the G string at four, C string at three, and the E string at two. And that's my B7. We've also got a C sharp minor in there. Now C sharp minor, very easy to do. A C minor, as you probably all know, is on the third fret, top three strings, where you play your C, play all three, that's a C minor. If you just move that all up one fret, that's your C sharp minor. So you're looking for top three strings in the fourth fret. Let's have a look down through. Is there any other chords we need to think about? No, that pretty much looks like all the tricky ones to me. So if you want to play an E, it's fourth fret, top three strings, or E7. B7 is either second fret, complete bar, and your second finger on the C string in the third fret, or four on the G, so basically an E minor up one string. Four on the G, three on the C, two on the E. And the C sharp minor is top three strings up a fret from C. Okay, let's give it a go then. I've got to think how the intro goes. Okay, that's roughly how I'm going to play it. Might be a bit quick. I might be playing it a little bit. Alan Clue, this is from 2011-20. I'm not sure what that means, Alan. Is it somebody asking a question previously? Oh, I don't know. Sorry, but anyway, that's the chords I've got. Oh, I see. You haven't got a copy. Yes, I have that. Okay. Well, hopefully you're getting it sorted out there, guys. So here we go. Hey, hey, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. Okay, we're going to try and start. You ready? Perfectly, and unfortunately, so do you. But we got through it okay. I need to go and look at that properly, obviously, before we do it next time, or before I try and teach anybody else it. But I hope you played through it, and I hope those little chords, although they're tricky, you managed to play them okay. So, right, we're moving on from the H's, we're on to an I now, and it's I'll Fly Away. As I said, as we're playing these songs, there's lots of these we don't play a lot. And therefore you forget how to play them, or you've never learned how to play them, and that last one was one of those. So we can't all know every song, unfortunately. Okay, so I'll Fly Away. I'll fly away. Okay, not too quick, I guess. I tell you what the song was? I'm sorry if I didn't. I'll Fly Away. I do apologise. I should give you time to get on it as well. Whoever left us early on is back. We got 13 again. Okay, we ready? One, two, three.
Some bright morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to that home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away in the morning when
singing that song, I was giving myself some thought about what the words were saying, and obviously it's a Negro spiritual, as they used to be called, or a spiritual these days, I guess. I do apologise if I offend anybody, but it's what they used to be called, spirituals now. And you just think what a state it must have been, that you'd rather die than live. And horrendous, absolutely horrendous. So yeah, tragic song. Okay, let's move it on. Mockingbird Hill. So yeah, we're running out of songs now, but we've still got another 2 weeks worth left. And then I think when you meet, you need to decide which ones you're never going to keep. Okay, I've just got to think how this goes. Start with a chorus, just purely to get me into the strength of dinner. Or there's loads more messages. I'm due, sorry, wrong key from the book, but it can't be because I'm playing from the book. Looks like we have some homework to do. Well, yeah, if you want to keep all the songs, you do, Sue Healy, or second that, and whatever that was. But yeah, we've got some homework to do, all right, because there's loads of the songbook has grown exponentially. You know, it's just massive now because of lockdown, and at the start people were sending songs in. it really needs trimming down, and or maybe putting into two books instead of playing from book A tonight and book B next week, or whatever. But there's a lot of songs that you won't ever play. So I'm not sure of this song, Mockingbird Hill. I know it goes, tra-la-la, diddly-dee-dee, gives me a thrill. Enough. I'm going to leave Mockingbird Hill, and I'll let you decide if you want to keep it in when you meet up again. I do apologise for not playing it. You know, we'll maybe stick it in next week, but I don't know it well enough. So we're going to go to another one that I don't know very well, but we're going to give it a try. Spanish Harlem. Who? Okay, so. There is a road in Spanish Harlem. Sits on that C, then go to the F, G, there's nothing tricky in there. Let's hope we can get through it. Okay, we ready? One, two, three. There is a road in Spanish Harlem. Shows you how a three chord song can be so difficult. You look at a song, you think, CFG, I've got that, I know it, I can do it. Well, we couldn't, so there we go. Now, the next song, we're gonna do it, but it's one of the songs I absolutely dislike with a passion. It's Three Little Birds. Every group does it. Again, very few chords, but this song is all about the feel of it, and a ukulele doesn't do it justice, I've got to say. So, we're going to give it a go. What the other thing I want to say tonight, I'm going to raise my glass a minute while you have a little drink, is that tonight is actually a full year that I've been doing these podcasts, not from Mangotsfield, But for my group down here in St. Mirren Ukes, we started on a Monday, dated today, and it's been a full year. So this is the 52nd live cast I've done for St. Mirren Ukes, because they joined in with this one now. We've got two more weeks on here before it'll be 52 of these that we would have done. So congratulations to all of you for sticking with it. You know, it's not been easy, and I think we're still going to have a few more. There is some discussion about when you're going to reopen, started on the Facebook page. I've seen that already. I wish you luck with all of that. We're not even going to look at it until September down here, because I want to make sure everything's out the way, done and dusted, and the pub is up, cleaned and ready for us to use and all that sort of thing. So we're not even thinking about it until September here. But whatever happens, I'll keep doing this, you know, as long as I can, and until you open up again. And it's going to be more than a year, but today's 52nd one for us, so cheers to all of us. And 2 weeks time, we'll have another little cheers. Any excuse for a beer. Here we go. Right, this one's got a little bit of a reggae beat, hasn't it? Don't worry about a thing. Now, you want to do the reggae beat, which it should be done, is two and four on the up. One, two, three, four. 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 Or we could do them as I do it. Don't worry about a thing. Still on the two and four, but I'm doing a down instead of an up. You can do whichever you prefer. Up is correct. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Don't worry about a thing. Okay. Good. I'm glad you're enjoying it, Gene. Okay, here we go then. One, two, one, two. Don't worry about a thing. Every little thing gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds pitched by my doorstep, singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Up this morning, smiling at the rising sun. Three little birds pitch on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. But don't worry about a thing, every little thing gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds pitch on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. This is my message to you. One more. This is my message to you. See, the thing with that song is, it's repetitive and there's no out. There's no getting out of it. Anyway. We've done that one. Next one, Whim Away. We're on the W's. Let's find it. There's loads of different parts of this one. You can do it how you want at home. Lion Sleeps Tonight, Women Way. So normally we have different people singing different bits, but this one looks like it's all written the same, so that's okay. And all these tunes. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're in
the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the village, the peaceful village, people sleep tonight. Whim away, whim away, whim away, whim away, whim away.
Should be a D at the end of sleeps. Tonight, and the word tonight, Alan. Okay?
Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight. Oh, whim away, 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 oh, whim away.
G at the end as well. That's not the best version I've ever seen of that song, Alan. If we're going to keep it in, I'll send you an underneath. Sorry, the St Mirren one's underneath. Should have done the St Mirren one. Do apologise. Okay, don't worry about it now. We'll come back to it. Right, we're up to the B's now. Find your way up to your B's. Blame it on the ukulele. God, there's a lot of B's, I tell you. Where are we on blame? Blame it on the ukulele. This song always reminds me of Norman. So it's got a count of 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. I was on my own. Okay, so a few words in front of the first chord. You know you've got to count those extra beats in. So you give yourself your time in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. I was on my own. And then you're in playing. On my own. Feeling sad and blue. Okay, it's one of those two high tuning ones for me. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. I was on my own, feeling sad and blue. When I met a friend, heard just what to do. On a little uke, she began to play. And then I knew I'd buy a uke that day. Blame it on the ukulele. Magic spell, blame it on the ukulele that she played so well. Oh, it all began with just one little chord. Soon it was the sound we all adored. Blame it on the ukulele, the sound of love. Is it a guitar? No, no, a ukulele. Play the ukulele with this magic spell.
ukulele that you love so well. Oh, it all began with just one little chord. Soon it was a sound we all adored. Payment of the ukulele, the sound of love. Is it a guitar?
Yeah, lovely little song. Always reminds me of Norman. The next one is Crawdad Song. So back to your C's. Crawdad Song. It's a nice easy one, this one. One we know. One I actually can remember. One thing I would like to say to the people that aren't actually or don't actually attend the Mangotsfield Ukulele Jam. I've deliberately not gotten involved with the, they've got a steering group being formed and what have you. Obviously I'm away from it. I'm like you, I'm a remote member now. I hope to attend as much as I can. I will be up in the winter certainly. But anyway, I'm like you, a remote member, and I would still like to keep in touch with everybody. So the only suggestion I have made to them is that perhaps they could do this, and whoever's leading the group at the time, stick their foot up on a stand like this, and then we can still join in the jam on a Wednesday at home, which will keep everybody in touch with each other. And you know, some people might just play at home, I don't know, but it'll allow you to keep on playing. I shall certainly be doing that with the Monday night group in St Mirren. So there'll be one of these either on a Monday or a Wednesday. And if we've got to split the groups in half because of COVID, then at least the other half can join in on the weeks when they can't attend. So that's my only suggestion. I know Alan's going to take that to the group when they all get together. So, right, Crawdad Song. Here we go. One, two, one, two.
You get a line, I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line.
Okay, so that's the end of that page. We're turning over the page now. Right, this next one I don't know very well, but we're going to give it a go. High Hopes. We're on High Hopes. Yes, Linda, I totally agree with you. It would be lovely to keep in touch. And maybe we'll meet up next year sometime in the sun, but we'll see. We'll see whether we can get away with that next year. Been stopped for 2 years now, so it's... Okay, I don't know this song very well. I've told you already, so... Next time. To be learned, so just look around.
Ah. song you play, eh? Next time you find, I'll get your chin on the ground. There's a lot to be learned, so just look around.
Okay.
Just what makes that little man make you move or rather treat that? Everybody knows that. Can't move or rather treat that.
I'll sing that.
Just what makes a little man think you move that rubber tree band?
If you had an email from us and haven't replied but are interested in the online version, Davis about please, and I guess it says reply to the email. If you don't send your views in, like voting, you'll be disregarded. So get your views in. Okay. I don't know how this goes. Let's try it.
Time you found in the chin on the ground, there's a lot to be learned, so look around. Just what makes a little old ant think he moved that rubber tree plant? Everybody knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant, but he's got high hopes. He's got to be learned that wall could fall.
I don't know that bit.
Now once there was a silly old ram, thought he punch a hole in a dam. No one could make that ram scram. He kept the bug in that dam, cause he had high hopes. He had high hopes. He had high apple hopes. When time you feel him back, instead of looking sad, just remember that rap. Oops, there goes a billion kilowatts. Oops, there goes a billion kilowatts. Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt damn. Cause he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky. All the problems are toy, but they'll be bursting soon. They're just bound to go pop. Oops, there goes another problem girl. Oops, there goes.
These songs, who sends them in? That's what I want to know. Who sends them in? Okay, I'm a believer. How are we doing for time, Dave? We've got to be doing all right, haven't we? Oh, yeah. I'm a believer. On the eyes, guys. Oh. As soon as we finish this book, we're doing request week. Send in songs we know, please. Or pick all the ones that I don't know, just to torture me. Either way, I'm a believer. Where is it? Right. Again, I play this too fast all the time, so we're not going to go. You're a bit slower, okay? Be ready.
One, two, three. I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dream. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, not a trace doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace down in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I can leave her if I try. To get me, that's the way it seems. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, not a trace down in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I could leave her if I tried. Saw her face. Now I'm a believer, not a trace down in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I can leave her if I try.
G. Need a G at the end. No problem. That's a nice little song. That chorusy bit, play that as it says there exactly. Two G's, two C's, G. Nice and easy. Good. Okay. Moving on over. Oh, we haven't played this for a very long time. I do like this song. Then a simple, easy song that we're going to completely ruin now because I said that. So next week will be Mr. Blue Sky. Oh, my gosh. Of Rock Around the Clock. This was written about, I think it was 5 years before, 4 years before, something like that. Makes you wonder, doesn't it? Plagiarism and all that. Not my idea. Okay. You mean last night at 10:30? So it goes to a sort of Rock Around the Clock type thing. Are we ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Came in last night, 10:30. Baby, if man wouldn't let me in, so moving on. Change the lock on our front door. My door key don't fit no more. So moving on over, scooting on over. Move over, skinny dog, cause fat dog's moving in. This dog here is a mighty small, but it's better than no house at all. So easing on over, dragging on over. Move over, old dog, cause new dog's moving. Told me not to play around, but I done let the deal go down. So pick it on over, yeah, told it on over. Move over, nice dog, cause the mad dog's moving in. She warned me once, she warned me twice, but I don't take no one's advice. So scratch it on over. Crawl back to me on her knees. I'll be busy scratching fleas. Sliding on over, sneaking on over. Move over, good dog, cause my dog's moving in. Remember, pup, before you whine, that side's yours and this side's mine. Shove it on over, sweep it on over. Move over, cold dog, cause a hot dog. Repeat, I'm ripping a D7. Move over, cold dog, cause the hot dog's moving in. It's a great little song. Bounce along to that, can't we have a bit of fun? Beautiful. Okay, the next one is Spoof Hallelujah. We've got time to do it, because you need about 15 minutes to do this song. Moving on to, yeah, Spoof Hallelujah. I can remember, I think this is my fault. I think I actually found this one. Took it to our little Monday group, and then it's ended up here. And we do it at St. Mirren, so that's how it's ended up on the same page, because we combined the books. So you know Hallelujah. And there was a sea. 3-4 time. So you want to go C, A minor. Now if you can't do 3-4 time just yet, not a problem. Just go 1-2-3-1, 1-2-3-4-5-6, 1-3-4-5-6. Okay, you can do it that way. Here we go then. Bit slower. You ready? 1-2-3, 1-2-3. I heard there was a list of chords that I should play till I get bored. My teacher told me I must practice daily. It goes like this, C, F, G, 7. I'll never play the harp in heaven. I'm gonna hell to play my ukulele. Ukulele, 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 ukulele. One of those C's can go missing because you've already got a C in there. On X Factor, they sang this song, but I believe they got it wrong. The vocals sounded shrill and far too waily. But sometimes when the spirit moves, I'm sure that laughing Len approves. I'll play his song. Again, we don't need all those C's, too many C's. It doesn't matter who you are or where you come from, near or far. You could be Greek, Brazilian, or Israeli. No one will want to be your friend because you drive them round the bend and irritate. So armed with my half dozen chords, I'm setting out to tread the boards. At folk club sessions, open mic in Kaylee's. From jazz, thrash metal to country pop, to Little Stick of Blackpool Rock, you'll hear them all upon my ukulele. I finished with a C7 there, major 7, C major 7. How are we doing for time? I think we're going to be there, aren't we? Oh, we've got 4 minutes, we've got time for another one. Brilliant. Let's do Three Wheels on My Wagon. That's a great song, ukulele. If you do sing it anywhere, sing it proudly, because it's a good little song. Takes the mick out of ourselves. Nothing wrong with that, is there? A little bit of self-depreciation. Three Wheels on My Wagon. Okay, now, if I remember rightly, we got a little bit of 2, 3, 4 at the end of the man's voice thing. There it is written. So when we sing this as a group, much better because we get people singing the different things. We'll try it now. Okay. Three wheels on the back. Okay, we ready? 1, 2. 1, 2, 3.
Three wheels on the back. Then I'm still rolling along. Them Cherokees are chasing me. Get back in the wagon, woman. 2, 3, 4. 2 wheels on my wagon. And I'm still rolling along. Them Cherokees are after me. Flaming spears burn my ears. But I'm singing a happy song. I'm singing.
Sure, this is the right road.
Will you hush up, you and your mouth? 2, 3, 4. 1 wheel on my wagon, and I'm still rolling along. Them Cherokees are after me. I'm in flames, got the reins, but I'm singing a happy song. I'm singing.
Shall I get the magazines and trinkets?
Woman, I know what I'm doing. 2, 3, 4, no wheels on my wagon. So I'm not rolling along. The Cherokees have captured me. They look bad, things look bad, but I'm singing a happy song. I'm singing.
Higgity, haggity, hoggity, high. We can watch those Cherokees go galloping by. Yeah, great little song. Okay, everybody, thank you for the kind words. I haven't mentioned them, but I've seen them on screen. Thank you very much for them. I know you appreciate it. Otherwise, you wouldn't be here watching and wasting your time with somebody like me playing to you. So, look, we're nearly at the end of the book. A couple more weeks, we'll have played them all. I've made a note of the ones that haven't gone so well for me, and I'll be sending that list to Alan, and you lot can discuss when you all meet up. As I say, Alan sent a form out. If you're on the mailing list, if you're on the website, and you get an email from Alan with the form on, please take the time just to have a little look at it and fill it in and send it back if you've got a view on how you'd like the club to be run. It's as simple as that, really. I mean, I think it needs a bit of strong leadership. It used to be a really strongly led club, and we used to be, you know, 40, 50, 60 strong. I've been there when it's been packed out 3, 4 deep. Clearly that might not be possible in the future. But, you know, they want to keep it going. They want as many people as possible to enjoy playing the ukulele on a Wednesday night. And that comes down to all of us to run it. So it will be online still somewhere along the way. And we'll keep in touch. But until next week, see you soon. Stay safe, everybody. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.